another challenge. This is not technically a challenge, this is our instant reaction video to actually Gallo Family's sweet wine. The sweet peach.
Pink mascato. Sweet strawberry.
Okay, this is the sweet pineapple. It's pretty good. I feel like for most wine drinkers, this will be considered too sweet. But for me, this is
meh. For it to be a sweet pineapple, I don't taste pineapple. Do you taste the pineapple?
Mm-mm. It tastes like
sweet water.
Tastes like mascato, just regular mascato.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. I give it a 7 out of 10.
For me. Mm.
Okay, so you guys, our next one that we're going to try. The first one was the sweet pineapple. It was a little meh. Maybe I was too nice when I said an 8 or a 7. It's probably a 6.
It's because it's not the pineapple.
Yeah.
If you like pineapple, you ain't gonna taste it.
Yeah, but if you like sweet, you gonna like it.
Yeah, that part.
So the next one, I guess it'll be my turn. I love peaches.
That's my favorite. Actually, that's the only one I've had, but it's my favorite.
Sample, even though it's my favorite. So, I'm gonna swish it around. Cheers.
The sweet peach. Now that's peachy.
This understood. So,
Very peachy.
This tastes like Minute Maid peach with a little sparky on it, okay? I think this will taste good with Minute Maid peach, Crown peach. If you want to mix one, don't do it though. But this is good. This one.
I'm glad you like it. It's my favorite one.
I'm loving it. Okay, so we tried the sweet peach and the pineapple. I think out of the sweet peach, I'll give it a 9 for me.
It's a 10. That's good.
Because it's a 10, but it's a 9 for me. It's not all the way there, but it's there.
Up next, sweet strawberry.
Sweet strawberry.
I feel like I'm really gonna love this one too.
This is giving me holiday vibes.
Holiday?
Yes. Like I would eat this with like some cheesecake or. If you was to smell the aroma on this, it hits you right away. Bon appetit.
I think I actually like this one better than the peach. Which one's better?
It's so good.
Another 10.
This understood the assignment.
I almost want to mix the strawberry and peach.
Me too. No lie, it does sound dangerous to mix two wines together. We're gonna wash our glasses and try the next one. I really highly recommend this for right now. This is 3 out of 4. So we're about to try the next one. All right, so the last but not least one is the pink mascato. Now I love me some mascato.
I'm like, how can you mess up mascato? Like,
well, to me, they're all mascato. If you actually just add flavor into it, tell me when.
That's good.
This is giving a sweet rosé.
I was about to say it tastes very rosy.
This is nice.
I like it.
This tastes like it would be good with cheese, some herbs.
Yeah.
a Derbiana.
Very, very tasty.
Mm-hmm. You know what? The more you drink this, the better I feel like it's tasting. It grows on you. It doesn't hit you like the strawberry does and the pipe peach. The peach hits you right away. But this kind of like grows on you. Like the more you taste, drink it, you like. Mm-hmm. See, it's like it sneaks upon you.
Show you
how it
works.
Mhm. Okay, let's cheers. Yeah. Okay. You silly. All right.
The bottle we love too. I think this is my favorite. I know I said about all of them, but I think
it doesn't seem this one more. It doesn't seem forced. This one seems just natural, like it just is. Like it just is.
It's almost like a sweet and sour taste. Do you agree?
More sweet, but I feel like the sourness is coming from the temperature.
It's just interesting. I like it.
This is just nice. This is sit by the pool, read me a book. Nice.
It's giving any time of the day for me. I'm just saying. It's giving drink straight from the bottle for me. I'm so sorry.
Hey.